nobility. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV.
Thank you. We have a great first show. Very emotional. This 3DMM character says that he gets no respect as a 3DMM character. Now, this is Henry. Henry says he's the least appreciated character in 3DMM. Tell us, Henry, what's it like?
I swear, Jason, it's one of the worst feelings in the world.
Come on, Henry. Let it out. Explain.
I don't know how to explain it. It's too horrible to describe. I mean, look at me. For God's sake, I can't even sit in this chair right. It just sucks, Jason.
Tell us, Henry, for those of us who don't know, what was it like growing up in a suit of armor?
It was tough. A lot of the kids called me Shiny Metal Ass.
Shiny Metal Ass. Yes, yes. I believe we have a photo of you as an infant, Henry.
You do?
You betcha. Here's Henry at 3 months old, everyone. Henry, I heard something before the show. Your sex life. You...
I have no testicles!
How did that happen?
Well, actually, I'd rather
you
not...
You fell off a tree and crushed your jewels on a log.
You know, I really don't think...
I believe we have a clip.
Henry, get down from there!
Awful, just awful. How did that affect your sex life?
I couldn't get one woman to sleep with me. It was bad enough with all these accidents I had with this stupid axe.
But it didn't only affect your sex life, correct?
No, somehow these guys at school got word and they would constantly tease me.
Kids can be so cruel. Oh, jeez. No, Henry. Henry, was there anyone specifically that treated you bad?
Yes.
Well, we brought that person here today. Let's bring out Billy!
Y'all don't know me, shut up! Look at you, shut up! Look at you, look at you!
Y'all don't know me.
Action Joe fucking sucks!
What movies I ever seen you in, bitch?
Hey Billy, welcome to the show. Henry says that you've been making very nasty comments about him.
No, Jason, Shiny Metal Ass here is only telling you one side of the story. The other day he comes into my trailer and he's all, Oh, hey, Billy, what's it like to only be able to kick 2 inches high, huh? Oh, hey, Billy, what's it like to not have an axe, huh?
Wow, Henry, what do you have to say about that?
He's lying, Jason, I swear!
Oh, bullshit, lying asshole.
It seems we have been hearing one side of the story. Well, I'm gonna take a short break. We'll be right back after these messages.
STDs. Don't fuck with them.
Shiny Metal Ass.
F*** you, you f***.
Welcome back. For those who are just joining us, this is Henry. Henry says he's the least appreciated character in 3D Movie Maker, but we just brought out Billy, who says that Henry's just living a big lie and that this is just an act to get more attention. Henry, we have invited someone special for you. This character says that he, too, is an underappreciated 3DMM character, and that he's also a victim of Billy's raving insults. Let's bring out Skelly!
Well, this piece of shit's lying too, Jason. The other day I'm just sitting there at Arby's minding my own business and this comes up and he's like, "Hey Billy, nice ears. Why don't you look over there and tell me what's going on in Japan? And hey Billy, you got better peripheral vision than a fucking gopher."
Skelly, what do you gotta say about that?
Billy wears Depends!
You son of a bitch!
Motherfucking bastard! You're lucky I can't get out of this fucking chair, you ass.
Well, it seems that we're running out of
folks,
time.
Since this is a very emotional show, we decided to do something very emotional for the last minute or two of this episode.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 3D Movie Maker community is someday going to perish. It's a known fact. The directors will move on to what they call lives, the characters will be all famous porn stars, but one group in the community will lose the only job they're good at and suffer for the rest of their time on Earth. They will lose all that they have and live a sufferable life on Earth. To honor these beings, we've put together this clip. Ready your tissues, please.
Smiling in the sun, I feel your warmth.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to ask all the props in the audience to come and join Henry on this stage. Please don't be afraid. You, sir, right there. Yes, you, come on. You right there. Come on up, sir. Anyone else? All of you, come up here. You two right there, come on up.